You should make a skin for Lee Sin called the one who sees all.
It's just one he's Vel'Koz.
Oh, they should be rivals.
Replace all the whole model with Vel'Koz.
Yeah, Vel'Koz the blind rock. I can't tell the difference between Tristana and Poppy in a game sometimes.
Sorry?
I can't tell the difference between Tristana and Poppy in the game sometimes.
Well, I mean, they both kind of look the same.
Who's my top laner? Ryze.
Minions have spawned. Try to keep up. Don't be a scaredy cat. I never play matches.
Fizz gets fetched, GG.
Never mind.
GG. Lee gets fetched, GG.
Oh man.
Be a
There's a funny thing about Yorick is you don't actually max something. Like, whenever I play Yorick, I never actually max a skill.
Really?
Until, like, I'm level 18.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Why?
Are we there yet?
Eddie top.
What do?
How's that working out for you?
What do? I don't know, that's weird. I mean, it works. When Ryze doesn't run away from Bear, and Bear just goes Bear stuff. I don't know what bears do. I think they hibernate, sleep, and eat.
And shit all over the goddamn forest. You can't forget that.
Yeah.
Oh, you're fighting Triss now.
I am?
An ally has been slain.
Have you seen any
waiting for an item right now.
An ally has been slain.
Should I just sell a potion? Nah, that's not good. I'll just wait.
Ryze has no mana. Dude.
Yeah?
Clam what? Down.
What do?
You gotta clam down. I gotta build the super tank. That'd be the best tank ever. Lee is 5-0.
What do?
That's it, I'm just taking it.
An enemy has been slain.
What? Magize doesn't give cooldown on max stacks.
No, because movement speed now.
equally as good, I guess.
Yeah, I suppose. If you could stun her, we'd kill her. Oh, fuck. Yo.
But minions.
Okay, just go for it. Go for minions. Force her out of lane.
What do, man?
Watch out. You see it?
I died. Any problems not having enough attack skills?
Fuck.
I need more movement speed. Or maybe I should get more burst. Okay, we will get this Tristana.
Wait, you have enough damage?
No, but if you're in Tribush, she's definitely not going to be able to escape.
I don't have any form of hard CC though.
You have damage.
That's the only reason why Yorick sucks.
I'll have to shove lane.
Oh shit, are we going?
Yep. Can you do it?
No, you can though.
I don't know how.
Oops.
Bear mode. Bear mode, what do? What do? Mid missing, what do? Your team has destroyed a turret. Mid win. Dragon. We go push top.
There's not a lot I can do against this freaking Lee. He's kind of big.
That's why you just say, what do? Tristana's just like, what the fuck? Oh shit, I died. I forgot. I lost Soulstealer stacks.
It's 10, you know that, right?
I'll never die again. Bear, go bear, go bear. Come on, bear, go. Bear, why you no go?
Fucking useless.
Never again. Ape man survived, Jeff.
Who did?
Ape man.
Ape man?
Yes.
Who the fuck is Ape man?
The blind one.
Oh. Ape? Really?
Ape uses hands and feet to move around. What does Leeson do? He used Fist of Power to fly through the sky.
Fist of the North Star.
Whatever it does. And then he swings through the jungle, you know? So. Ape Man is nowhere to be seen.
Let's get this.
I'm sure I can kill Ape Man. Ape Man is at bot lane. I'm not very good with target skills. That's what happens most of the times when I try it. It's okay. All you need to know is that they're losing to someone who can't target stuff. An enemy has been slain. I thought it's 10 stacks! It's 25! I need 25 glory. Oh, it's 10 stacks on death. An enemy has been slain. I go kill Waterface.
You're just making up names as you go along now.
Waterface must die. Never mind. I got this. Maybe I don't. Maybe if Fizz has ulti, we got this. Try to keep up. Fizz, go get caught. Sacrifice yourself for the greater good. For I need souls. Or glory, actually. We will kill Ape Man.
Fuck, it's only 8? Come out wherever you are. I've only been up for 4 hours?
I don't know. Primate Woman will get 4 kills.
Primate Woman?
Maybe not. Fishman died. Fishman go bot. Dollface will go bot. Through the long way. Where is Monkey Dude?
Dude, you might be dead. Oh fuck, they're getting Durgan.
I cannot do it. I will die. Lose 10 stacks.
Don't do it then. You're done. Yeah, you're dead. Are we here yet? Marvin, you just lost 10 stacks. That's pointless item now.
shit.
Why didn't you go back?
You mean, why did I teleport? That would have been a better question. I could have teleported and survived, but no. I did it. Anyways, we'll have the ingots.
Fuck, I'm just pushing the crap out of top. You're not even there.
Yep.
Have you seen my bear timbers?
Rap cap. Luden's echo. Full stack magi's. Yeah, that should be enough damage. How much would that be?
Oh, that Trist. Big fan.
I need more stacks.
Why is my build so expensive? I only have one completed item right now. That's a Cinder Hulk.
I never play with matches.
I don't know why I can't get. Oh, I will switch Rod of Ages for Morello's Nom. Yeah. And then I'll have 40%.
Thunderlords.
I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I missed. I could have probably. Yeah, I missed.
Oh,
that was just stupid.
Yeah, that was nice. Alright, you gonna upload that video? Yep. I missed.
Yep.
There we go, like in 2 seconds. I got three full items now. Triforce and a Mana Moon. What did she think she was doing by doing that?
I don't know.
Also, your bear can do something else.
Fuck. I lost 10 stacks again.
So greedy.
Gosh.
These guys are gonna not be able to do anything by the time I'm tanky.
I guess I'm selling Magi Soul Stealer, because I can't survive. It's 25 total. 5 per glory. If I have.
Oh, GG.
125. I felt confident that I can get full stacks before laning phase ends, but they happened to switch it to a Tristana where Tristana can just jump away from me, so afterwards I can't get like the max stacks I wanted. So I'm kind of disappointed, because I wanted to face Rise. Now I don't know what to do. Someone got a Farsight Ward?
Nope.
Could TP to it. Well, got 14 stacks again. That was actually really fast just to get stacks.
Well, it's 4 stacks for a kill.
Oh, okay. Thought it was 2.
No, it's 4 now. It's broken now. I don't even have boots yet. Now I do. What the fuck was that sound?
The dying roll was calling for help.
Don't die. Don't die. You gotta live.
25 stacks, man! 25 stacks! No!
You gotta live!
No!
Lee's gonna focus you.
No! Stop it! I got this, I got this, I got this, I got this, I got this. No, no, I got this, I got this.
You're out. What are you doing? You're out. Don't lose your stacks.
Oh, I got this.
Oh, come on.
I got this.
Oh, dude, you're done.
I got this, I got this, I got this.
What if Lee is, like, right there?
I kill Lee first. I got this. I got this! I am stealth. No one knows where I am. They see bear, they'll be like, Annie's not in that bush. It's just bear.
Metal Gear Tibbers? Are we there yet? I can't wait till that game comes out.
Oh. Fishman died. Tibbers does 1,000 damage. W does 900. Q does 800. Try to keep up. Now we just have to get lucky. Damn it.
An enemy has been slain.
Skip, jump.
Full HP if I ulti everyone in the enemy team from zero.
Why is my cooldown so fucked up?
They won't see it coming. They won't see it coming. Damn it! I don't do enough damage to combo Lee.
Well, he's got so much magic resist.
Nah, he doesn't. Nah, he doesn't.
What does he got?
An enemy has been slain.
Enough to quicksilver sash out my stun.
He's got 160. He's got plenty of magic resist. You need a void staff.
But my build has no room for void staff. Should I just sell Rod of Ages? But that's health. I like health. I like mana. I'll sell it.
The enemy's
I don't know.
Is respawning
soon. Wow, Tibbers does 200 magic damage per second. So if someone gets stunned for 2 seconds, my ulti does 150, or I mean 1,000.
Let's kick some barren asshole.
I wanna kill Tristana.
Try to keep up.
Me and Fizz are just like trying to look for kills. Say what? Okay.
Okay. That's all you got is okay.